just realized that I left something on in the other room, but I think we're streaming now. I think we've done it. Okay, don't make fun of me. My eye has a twitching muscle. I don't know if you can see. No? No, you can't. It's just like spasm, spasm, spasm. I don't know if it's stress or sleeping. Hey, everybody. Oh, man. Oh, actually, for those of you who don't know, I have a Discord channel now. So, hang on, I gotta let these people know. All right. My volume is super low. Oh, my volume is super low. Oh, right, I forgot I had my settings turned for recording instead of for streaming. Got it. Not enough sleep makes that happen? Okay. Yeah, because I slept a lot last night, but I haven't had enough sleep a while. Hello, fabulous Metaton. It's a good name. Hi, Smackian. Hi, everybody. Okay, so you should be able to hear me now. Yes, good. Much better. Okay. Oh, yay. I'm glad. Yeah, no, it's good to see some familiar faces. I'm sitting uncomfortably in my chair because there's a cat. You know how it is, right? You guys have cats. You know you can't disturb them. Oh, that's right. I was going to do a thing. Ha, ha, ha. A week of sleep deprived. Right? 2 months. I was going to... There was something I was going to do. What was I going to do? Oh. I was going to make it so that I was going to limit the chat delay between you guys and me. And then I didn't do that. So I guess let me know if you want to do that. Yeah, no, I need to... Ha! Your wife is basically a cat. What does that mean? I'm curious. Oh, Avalon, that's a loaded question, unfortunately. Or at least it's a loaded answer. It's a simple question, loaded answer. Man, that's a lot of cats, fabulous Metaton. Good taste. Oh, Chrono. All right. I'm going to give myself a couple of moments here. I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing with my camera. Hi, M Junior. What was I going to do? I was going to do a thing. I'm having a hard time concentrating right now, so I will do my best. Oh, man. Yeah, so the high notes. Well, I mean, it depends on your voice also. Some people, the really power in their voice comes in the low notes, which is hard for me to imagine because that's not how it is for me. But then I hear an alto sing, and she drops down to those notes that are kind of weak chest voice for me, and she's like, "Arr!" It's very amazing. Yeah, I'm going to give us a couple minutes before we dive in because this one is brand new. What was I going to do? Oh, I know what I was going to do. I was going to get you guys a link to my Twitch. Not Twitch. Thing that isn't Twitch. What's this thing called and how do I get a link to it, guys? Discord. I have a thing called Discord, which is where you can just chat with us. And we've had it for about a week and it's kind of awesome. And there's like almost 50 people in it, which just kind of blows my mind. God, how do I get a link to that? I did get a Discord. Dog would not put up with multiple cats. Yeah, dogs and cats are kind of a lot of work to get them to get along. And now, okay, so I've actually seen part of this game before a while back. So we'll see how it is and how much I remember, but I had very little idea what was going on, so... Yeah, where is my Discord? How do I find the link to it, guys? Server settings? Instant invites? Okay, I've got one that doesn't expire. How do I do that? How do I link that to you guys? I don't know how to do it, but it tells me 20 people have used it. Oh, Lucklight made one. Okay, you can click on the one that Lucklight made, and it should take you to our Discord channel. Because I have one that doesn't expire, but it doesn't tell me what the code is. Hi, Xenon Quark. I've played Ocarina of Time several times, actually. I really like it. Right-click on the title of the channel. This is me making cool noises. They're not really very cool noises. Yes, Okay. Oh my goodness. Hello, people. But yeah, no, if you want to hang out with us in Discord, oh, this is supposed to be clipped behind me. Then we talk about random things like food and games and photos of my trip to Maine. Oh, I have my Master of Fine Arts now, guys. I have graduated. I'm a master. Creative writing. Trying to figure this out. Hey, Fishbones. Hi, PK Goodness. Oh, man. Yeah, so this is emulated because I am not brave enough to try capture card stuff yet. Also, I might have a new television that my sister gave me, and I don't know how to set it up yet, so we're just gonna do this. Yes, I am a master of fine arts. Rah! I have my graduate degree in creative writing, so I will warn you guys, I've been really sad lately. I'm gonna try not to be too sad today, but my goodness, my eye is twitching. Link is borked, it's not working. Oh no. Oh, okay. Well, see, the thing is, Nick, it's not so much the piece of paper as the fact that I studied under some super good writers. Shall we go ahead and dive in? It's been a few minutes. Discord link is not working. Okay, let me see if I can figure it out. I've got it here somewhere. I've got it here somewhere. Hold on. Oh, I got it. I got it. I got the link. Here is a link. It should work. It should work. Try that. See if that works. Hey, Franklin Payne. Oh man, hello. Yes, no, this is a new playthrough. It's mostly blind. Not totally blind, but mostly blind. I've never had this eye twitching thing before, and I miss sleep a lot, so clearly I have missed sleep worse lately than I have for a while. So that's no good. Okay. Okay, cool. So shall we dive in? It seems like people are trickling in just fine. Oh man, there's so many windows open because my new computer can handle Discord and Steam and OBS Studio and the emulator and two windows of Firefox. My old computer would just be like weeping as it dragged itself across the floor. But this is a lot better. Now, Nick, I actually didn't wind up with a lot of adrenaline getting my degree. I was actually pretty sad. But that's okay. I can't swim either. I only doggy paddle. All right. So let's. Oh, my light is doing this thing again. I don't know why it started doing this. It did this while I was playing Gone Home before I left. Come on. There we go. Where it just randomly turns itself off because it's a touch lamp and something's up. And I don't know exactly what's up, but something is. Let's see. Okay, so. Sorry, my wires are all tangled up. Don't cross the wires, don't cross the streams. Okay. Oh, okay, so usually I usually I have a no back seating rule, no spoilers rule. The no spoilers rule remains true. I don't want to know what happens next in the story, because obviously, no. But I'm really bad at puzzles. So I'm not kidding. That light is gonna drive me crazy. And I'm tethered in now, so there's only so much I can do. But yeah, so I might actually ask you guys' help if I get stuck. So if I'm like, guys, I don't know what I'm doing. I mean, I've played Ocarina of Time. Okay, raise your hand if you haven't played Ocarina of Time and are concerned about spoilers. In the meantime, I'm gonna try to fix my what? Light. Light. Bang your head on a red rock. That doesn't sound like a good idea, but that sounds like a reference that I'm not cool enough to get. What is going on? Oh. Sorry, guys. It's been like a week and a half since I streamed last, and apparently I forgot everything I ever knew. I would be a terrible cyborg. Oh, this is all super tired, tied up and everything else. All right, Nox. Can we do this? Do we have enough give on our wires? Nope. What just happened? Did I... What did I just... My monitor turned off briefly. What did I... How did I do that? Wait, why is it doing that? Monitor, stop. No. Oh, no. It's dying, guys. I can't see anything. And all just because I wanted to turn a light on. What's happening? Why is my monitor not working? There it is. I got it. Oh, man. I'm sorry. You're here because you want to see me play a game, and instead you're going to have to deal with me failing at technology. I did it! Okay, I did it. Okay. My cats are amused. All right. This time, for real. I'm now in tech support. Oh, no. No. Look, you can see. Can you see Nox? That's my baby cat. Okay. We're going to do this. Oh, that turns on the ceiling fan. That's why I haven't been using that light. Okay, the light's going to be weird. It's going to be a ceiling fan. Lauren feels like technology. Oh, maybe there'll be games. I'll play games, and that'll be the story. Okay, so. Reset. Okay. Now let's unpause this game. Oh, now this light is turning itself on. I don't know what to do about that. All right. So. That's really creepy in headphones. Are you guys getting the audio? It's probably a bit loud. Maybe that's too much. Oh, jeez. It's like right there. The game is like... Are you guys hearing a clicking noise? Or is that just me? Why would it be clicking? How do I change that? Hi, Cthulhu! Alright, guys. How do I turn off the clicking? Is there anything I can do to make it stop? Okay, Pinkerstein, if you can give me a step-by-step instruction on how to do that. Yeah, I'm doing N64 emulation. It has limit FPS. Oh, geez, this music tells me something is not right here. Okay, what emulator should I use? And what is going on with this music? I'm using Project 64. Wait, what? No. Hold on. I can't handle this. Oh, my God. I don't... Actually, no, let's not... not look at that. Let's just no. Don't look at that face. Yeah, it's Project 64. Connecticut, thank you for hosting. Oh wait, this should be up. This thing up. No, this no. What up? Oh man, technical difficulties. Yes, it's Project 64. What should I be using instead? Because I don't mind. The moon is not bright tonight. Oh my god, do you see what's wrong with that thing? No! Why is it glaring at me? It looks like it wants to eat me. Hey, Ryan Games. I'm just trying to figure out what, help me out here, guys. Project C4 is good. Then how do I make it not click? Options. Settings. Options. Sound plugin configuration. Where is that located? System. Sorry, guys. This is what happens when I try a new game. Yes, we are ignoring the moon, Greg. Don't look at the moon. Configure audio plugin? Sync game to audio. Okay. That seems to have fixed the problem that is not within the game. But not the problem that is inside the game. Okay. Thank you, Pinkerstein. Oh god, no, let's not watch that again, no. Oh jeez. Okay. Oh, right. Not a D-pad. Analog stick. Oh, just for reference, I'm using my PS2 controller. But I've recently been playing a bunch of D-pad games. Wait, is this the name of mine? Is this my name or is this my save's name? Because if this is his name, obviously we gotta go with the official name. Look, the DualShock 2 is a great controller. Hey, I've got a funny Link story. When I was a kid, like fourth grade or something like that, I had a dream in which Link was my big brother. And up until this point, we'd only had Super Nintendo Link. So he was like a little kid. Or me. Trolling us. In my dream, he was a big grown-up. And he was like, I am your brother, and I will carry you on my shoulders, and we'll go and have adventures. And I can't remember exactly what happened, but I had to save the day. He looked a lot like he did in Ocarina of Time, which hadn't come out yet. So when he showed up in Ocarina of Time and he was like grown up for me, I was like, yes! It's my big brother Link! So that's my Link story. I really like Link. A lot. Hey, Deep Shock. Oh good, nobody's really missed anything because it took me 20 minutes to get started. Oops. YouTube, I'm sorry. I tried. I promise I tried. Yeah, so I've always had this really strong attachment to Link that is maybe not entirely justified by the games. I don't like him. That's the thing, is like, it's always kind of weirded me out when people are like, Link is so hot. I'm like, he's kind of like my brother. That's kind of weird. I don't know. I have very vivid dreams, so I can't get past that. I was way less obnoxious than what's her name, though. Princess, the Zora princess. What's her name? She's bad. No, Chris, I don't think there was anything that, because it didn't show Link as like a real person adult. He looked like the, like, super big... I mean, he's still big nose, but the super big nose version in the miniskirt that is in the Link to the Past instruction book. That was the only version I knew. I would not smooch a Link. No, that's weird. Don't be weird. Wait, no, isn't Malin the girl from the farm? And her dad is Talon? No, it's Rudo! Rudo, that's it. Thank you. Excellent Metaton. Excellent choice. Oh my god, the TV series Link. Look, I really thought that the TV shows were really cool. Okay, this lamp is going to just keep going. Oh, I see Lucklight. No, that's not what happened. I want to do a cover of this. I actually started trying to figure out how to do it on flute, but I haven't. Oh, God. Oh, that's clever. That's exactly the sort of reference I would expect them to do. Already more story than Ocarina of Time started with. Wait, is he gonna go find Zelda? Because I... Oh no, he's gonna... Is he gonna go find Navi? Because it wouldn't be that hard to find Zelda. She's in the castle, being a princess. Link. All right, well, there's an anti-fairy. Wait. Okay, clearly I don't remember much about this game except that the moon is scary. Dignity. Right from the beginning. No dignity, kid. Alright, that's the laugh from the beginning. Common banditry, huh? He walks kind of funny. He's like, shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. You better not take my horse. Oh. That's bad news. Okay, so this is truly a child. Listen to that voice giggling. I mean, it's a creepy giggle, but it's a child's creepy giggle. Oh, he's scared of me! And he should be. Link is... Oh, wait! You took my horse! Wait! Oh my god, that's gotta hurt. Link, I'm sorry, Link! Oh my god, look at the look on his face. Oh no. No. Oh jeez. I was gonna say, I really like the way they have like a custom Ocarina sound to have the uncertainty of playing it without confidence on each note. It's that little bit of detail rather than just reusing the sound from the first game. Also, is this the only Zelda sequel? Like, the actual sequel? Gotta mow the lawn. Ah! I assume I'm not actually timed. Okay. Well, that's convenient. I'm sorry, guys. I've played enough Ocarina of Time recently enough that it's like my default thing. I have to figure out what my controls are. Already. I'm like actually remembering how to platform. I did it! You guys don't understand how hard that is. Can you do that in Ocarina of Time? Oh. Oh god! What is this, moonside? Those boos? No, those are poes. Right, there's ghosts in this series. Thank goodness that was a flower. That better not be what I think it does. Surely they wouldn't kill your horse in the opening scene of the Zelda game, right? Guys. I've smacked those guys in the face with nuts. Poing! And they go bleep! And then they stand around and are like, okay, you can buy a thing for me. And they go whoop! And they go into the ground. I don't remember what they're called. Oh, wait! What? They do a really good job showing Link's confusion and irritation and what is happening to Nina's. Okay. Wait. Tail. Princess Nana, thank you for following. So there's a bunch of children. Ah, that kind of makes me sad. The animations, I think, can't help being a little wooden because it's the N64, but they did a lot of... They can convey the emotion. It doesn't have to be a natural fluid thing for you to get across what they're trying to get across. And Nintendo is actually usually really good at using There's stuff to make things effective. All right. Oh. I don't have a sword. I thought it was a little weird that I could do all my stuff at the beginning. Am I running in the water? Wait, what's up, fun? Oh! I get it now. I'm sorry, guys. Look, you don't follow my streams for my skill with punning. What button? Hey, check that out! Glitch! I can totally see through this. It makes me feel like I'm playing, if you've ever played the old FTL game Dungeon Master and there's the see-through walls spell. No! Yeah. Oh, just the A button. Wait, no, I got another out. Come on. Wait, no. Does she come in here? No, she's here, okay. Alright, so wait. Can I not see the... Do I not have controls? With the camera? I mean, not like the camera was ever super good and... I made a point of letting her in! You saw! I made sure she came in! Sure. Oh, I like how I don't have a say in the matter. Oh, okay. Oh, thank you, Mataton. I'll look forward to looking at it. Tattletale! I was actually just talking about My Little Ponies with somebody on Discord who likes the new My Little Ponies. I don't know the new My Little Ponies, but when I was a little kid, I played the old My Little Ponies, and I had two of my favorites were Rattles and Tattles, so I'm already predisposed to liking Tattle, even if she's trouble. Also, I have a kind of a soft spot for bratty kids who mean well, so we'll see if I'm right, and these are just a bunch of bratty kids. Who mean well and are getting into trouble because of bad parenting. That's my prediction. Hopefully they won't destroy the whole world like certain other children with bad parenting that we have recently experienced. Okay. Oh no. Well, hopefully she's used to us not getting moving because I'm slow. What is this? Hey, should I? Thank you. He walks funny. Look at this. Look at the way he walks. What is going on with his little feet? Do all of the Deku people walk like that, or is it just that Link doesn't know how to walk like one? I'm gonna make this much noise every time I step forever and ever. Oh my god, I liked Midna. What just happened? Oh, paddle. I did! Oh. Midna was a really good sidekick. I really like her. I should play that game myself at some point. I think so. What am I attacking with my hat? I am, aren't I? When did my hat become a weapon? Flower copter! Woo! so when you lose altitude fast. Hey, Crownless! I have a flower copter, and I'm gonna flower copter to the ground. That is really adorable. What? 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 Guys! Guys, the grass ran away from me. That's weird. Is that only because I'm a Deku? Like, why doesn't it talk to me if I'm a Deku? We're both plants. Okay. Is this where I came from? That's where I'm going. Oops. Did it! Yes! Hey, Roha! Okay, so that was probably baby steps. He just like looks up at the camera. He's like, really? Are we doing this? Oh, look at how sad he looks! Oh, he just looks sad all the time. Hey, follow me, the follower. Your name will never not amuse me. Where did that come from? Okay, we're gonna just hover here and get a sense for the timing of it. Because he kicked. No? I'm gonna die here, aren't I? Wait, why am I going backwards? No! Link! Good, they're being very kind and not murdering me. Oh yeah, you can totally see Nox, can't you? Whew, that was a close one. Nox! Baby! Nox! Come here! Nox! Nox, they want to see you. Come here, baby. Nox. She's mad at me because I was gone for 10 days. Nox. Nox. Look at this. Look at this cat. Look at this attitude. Do you see this kitty, though? Do you see how cute Ella is? Ella, you're a meow meow. Look at what a cutie she is. Hello, Miss Bella Bell, and your posies. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. Anyway. I have cats. Oh, that would be funny if Nox turned around and had like a scary mask or something. Oh, oh, I almost fell off the edge. Oh. Oh! So it's like cannon shooting. Okay. I didn't do the thing she told me to do, did I? No, I did. Wait. That that is weird. I don't think I want to check this. I'm gonna unplug this light over here if I can do it without. Why does it keep doing that? Do you guys know what would cause a touch lamp to turn itself on and off randomly? Yes, Nox, that's right, baby. You are a cutie. Nox. Nox. Nox has things to say. I bet that I'm going to turn into this. Ah! This light. What is Z mapped? Oh, goodness. Oh, I'm sorry. I sat on Ella's tail. Ella, I'm sorry. Babies. Oh, they are so mad at me. Look at Nox lurking in the hallway. She's like, why aren't you following me, Mommy? Because I am the worst. We're going to try to scoot so there's a bit more light. Oh, look. It's my bunny slipper. Bunny slipper says hi. It's got a little face. Sorry, guys. No dignity. I relate to Link and his lack of dignity. Okay, let's try this. I didn't want to sit on her. I was trying to sit around her, but since I got up, she kind of sprawled out a little bit more. Yes, that's what I was afraid of. So we are going to turn into a tree if we don't do something in time. No, I have two bunny slippers. I do. I have one on this foot. Ah! I'm kicking the desk. I have two. I have two bunny slippers. And they're very cute. See, look. Bunny slipper says hello. Ah! Hey, cold guy. Okay, so this clearly, to me at least, is a throwback to the flute kid from Link to the Past, which is no good. So that's gonna be me. So I guess we've got a time limit. I should probably figure out what the Z button is. Oh dear, it's the wait. Oh, I know this song. Clearly, I don't remember it that well. Okay. Oh, goodness, Nox. Oh, baby cat. Come here. Come here, baby. Come on. Hi, baby. I love you. Hello, Machina. If I get stuck, I will ask for hints, and that will probably happen in this game. It doesn't really happen much in other games, but if Zelda games are any indication, like if my past experience with Zelda games is any indication. Yes, Yeah, no, I have no pride. I just want to try to get an experience. They're, like, my way. But in the case of Zelda games, my way means. Oh dear. He looks kind of like Noel from Star Ocean. Hmm. The fairy scared him. That's not a good sign. Is your face a mask, mister? Because that's kind of creepy. Oh, I've seen that. It was a bad thing. Don't turn me into a mask either. Do you guys see the mask on his back? The one that's over his shoulder? It does not look very happy. Let's not beat that, okay? I really like the amount of extra detail they've been able to put in the faces compared to Ocarina of Time. His face looks like a mask to me, and that's creepy. Wait, did he just, like, the camera just, like, jump? Wait, the camera jumping is really unsettling here. That is really surreal. Okay. So the Z button is this one. Should they be- actually, is there supposed to be another stick? I bet there is, isn't there? I think I set up my controls wrong. Wait, there's a monkey? No, that's Lupin! He's got Lupin. And the thing... Is that a Mario? It's Mario? Red thing. Yeah, well, I've got the other one mapped for the C buttons. Because I remember that. Somewhere I would remember it, and I totally remembered it. That looks like a Lucador mask on top, Lucador. I don't know how to say that word, actually. I've only ever read it. I really don't know what this weird, creepy one right here in the front is, though. Thank you, Debbie. That's not helping. I don't know. Well, I like the Mario. Okay. Cool. Okay, Moonfall, that's kind of how I am. You should see me playing a driving game. I'm like, whoosh, whoosh. Yeah, no, that's fair. This would be a really good piece for multiple flutes, wouldn't it? Ha! Yes! Quoting Random Encounter? Shavnir, are we friends outside of this? I'm really, really bad with names, so please forgive me if you're like, Lauren, we hung out last week. I'm like, oh. I miss those guys. I miss throwing socks at Moose's head. Mostly Kit's head. In the Random Encounter. How many of you guys know Random Encounter? How many of you guys don't know Random Encounter and are about to be informed about my band BFFs? Like, literally, my band and I, we've driven around. We've actually spent 72 hours together touring Florida. They're really awesome. They're some of my favorite people in the entire VGM scene. Okay, Shavnir. Okay, I sort of went to high school with your fiancé. This sounds like a guessing game. Yeah, so Random Encounter is a video game cover band in Florida, although they do originals too, and they do original music inspired by video games, like 72 Hours, which we're talking about. They are fronted by an accordionist. They were originally founded by Careless, who was an accordion, but he had to leave the band, so now they've got Jackson. I've actually only met Jackson once. It was actually really funny. When they got Jackson, he reached out to my band and was like, hi. Because it's kind of like marrying into a family and you've got to like get to know the extended family or like reach out and be like, hi, I'm the new person. But we're family, so. Of course you know them, Chris. Okay, I'm confused now. No, I didn't, but we should totally do that. We're supposed to tour with them at some point. This year, hopefully. Now that I'm done with grad school, maybe we'll go to Florida and finally actually do the thing. Sorry, guys. I'm gonna be distracted by the music perpetually. Well, if you are interested in any kind of video game music, I know most of the bands out there and I can probably hook you up with somebody you'd like. Random Encounter is really, really fun to see live, though. I have played with them a few times. Two times that involved shooting Careless, the accordionist, with my arm cannon on stage during Big Blue. Oh, and then I sang when they did a Demon Souls thing. And then we had Careless play with us on... what's his name's theme from Pokemon XY? Yes. Anyway. Oh, that's right, Party Madness! I played with them in Party Madness, too. Anyway, yeah, if you don't know Random Encounter, somebody link to Random Encounter in chat, please. I love them. They are some of my absolute best friends in the scene, and some very good friends outside the scene, like... yes, I think it was Lysander's theme, I think. It's something that has accordion anyway. Oh, man. There you go. Vince Strickland will hook you up with that link. They are really awesome. If you ever go to see a Random Encounter show and you haven't seen them before, tell them Lauren sent you. They'll know who I am. Like I said, we've spent a fair bit of time together. They need to come visit me. I don't think I saw the new Pokemon. Yesterday, I traveled for 8 hours, and then I went to bed at 7:30, and I didn't wake up until the next 7:30. So. Anyway, that was a tangent. But I don't know if it'll get you backstage, but they'll be happy. I'll be happy. There's not usually a big deal backstage, although Random Encounter plays with video games live, so who knows with them. It's funny because, like, they're like, man, you played at PAX, Lauren. I'm like, yeah, but you've toured Europe with video games live. I don't want to hear your jealousy, cool kids. Yeah, no, Wally Art, I figured this is, like, my one time to babble. Oh, is that the one that's mimicking Pikachu? Oh, I love it. It's really cute. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Tangent. Yeah, Chris, we'll bring them out here at some point, won't we? Breakfast. Mimikyu. I've seen Mimikyu. Okay, let's actually progress this game. Oh man, is she as terrifying as the great fairies were in the other game? That sounds like a thing I should do. Okay. Laundry pool, that's not where I want to go. Oh, it's a froggy! Will you save my game? Cosplayer? Sorry, I have to look around my cat. Nox! Nox wants my attention. Nox, come here. You're gonna get us killed. He's like a lifestyle cosplayer. Okay, this is gonna help me a lot. I'm like tingling dancing. No. Oh, Link! Oh, he looks so sad. Nox just left my lap. Wait, where did I come from? Hey, I'm bigger than you! Okay, so I'm gonna need to get a blowgun, huh? Just trying to look around town. Oh, I see. I don't know what that's gonna afford me. Oh, good, I found it. Oh no, the great fairy. Are you in trouble, Tattle? I think she is. Guys, did the fairies look like Tamagotchis in previous games, or is it just this one? They look like the Tamagotchis, though. Does anybody here remember what Tamagotchis look like? That's what they look like. Okay. What does this say? Oh, that sounds like something I want to do. This is not a playground, guys. Why is this labeled playground? Oh, jeez. What? Oh. You're talking to me. No! Why would I do that? Wait, there was a Tamagotchi game for the Game Boy? Wait, wait, Tattle, what do you say? No, I don't. So just so you guys know, I like never do mini games if they're optional. There's a male mini game? Okay, that I might do. Okay, if I were a piece of a fairy, where would I be? adorable. Can't you tell that I'm like a tree? I don't have a tree mom. Are you wearing a bathing suit? Are you a swimmer? No, just talk to her. So I have to figure out choreography. Whatever, Tattle. Well, that doesn't sound good. What is that? Okay, so I'm gonna have to turn into an employee at some point. What is that sound? What is this? Oh, there she is! I found her! Oh. Right there! Well, okay. I'm in what, East Clock Town, guys? That's not what I meant to do! I meant to jump on it! Oh. What is she doing? By the way, guys, don't expect me to be very good at this game. Hey, these guys were in Ocarina of Time! Do you remember them? This house is built like a giant treasure chest, guys. Okay, so it is a giant treasure chest. Can I get on top of it? Is there a jumpy thing around here? Here's a jumpy thing. Run. Oh, I did it! Guys, I did it on, like, the first try. Now I can remember. No, that's wrong. How do I find her? Where is she? Nope, not there. I think it's just up here. There you go. Hi, Sirius Inc. Yes, I did it, guys, I did a thing. Is she gonna just be a giant Tamagotchi? No, she's just a terrifying fairy from the original. Okay. Oh, good. She does no tattle. Tattle's in trouble. I can't be the only one who thought they were absolutely terrifying as a kid. Oh my goodness. Is that gonna make me untree? Because I'm pretty sure that's like Link's top priority. Nope, still tree. Does it? Like, can you imagine, like, the voice coaching? We want you to sound like you're kind of screaming, but laughing. Alright. What is that guy doing? What? No, you don't! Oh, no, you don't! Oh, no, you don't! Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? There he is. Yes! No! No! You're a guard! Off. Where is the balloon? I want to blow it up with my... Wait, where is it? Is it only available during the day? I swear there was a balloon, or am I thinking of the other stream? Being defeated by controls. Ah! All right. What? But no, no, no. Very nice, Chrono. Wait, wait, wait! have to re- No, I just did that. Wrong button? No! Detail that he like comes rushing on screen like he was running. Chicken, but I'm not looking for chickens for once. Oh! trying to hit Z. Oh, Z is mapped to this one. Oh, it's just me? I know that it exists. That's not doing any good. Alright. Ah! I knew you were gonna be here! I knew there would be one! Oh, right. I forgot that I don't have. Thank you for following. There's another one. No, what? But no. Bad guard, and you should be ashamed of your bad guarding. What are you? Hi, Micah. What? is even happening? He put on his shopkeep hat. Oh, you're gonna charge me for this. No, thanks. I think I'm gonna see what I can do by myself. Okay. It most assuredly... Oh, yeah. You were not here before. There's a buggy! Oh, I wonder if I can catch the buggy eventually. There's hearts in the water. And a froggy. No children besides the kid with the fox mask, which I'm kind of concerned about. A bathing suit. That is not very good music. Make it, am I? Guard! Why are you a jerk, guard? Know where I'm going now. No! Oh. I don't even know where I'm going, and there's a doggy that's gonna charge. Should I know where the one is? Oh, by the time you guys get this, where am I? Yeah, if you get this message and you give me a hint, but I think we're past this. I think that the time difference between you and me is going to make it that I'm going to lose it before you guys even hear me say this. There isn't even anywhere else for it to be. those like low, slightly detuned synth things. Should I do it again? There it is, there it is! Wait, no. Oh, there he is. Okay. Oh no, you don't! Oh no, you don't! No, you don't! No, you don't! I'm gonna get you! Don't you dare! You little brat! No! No! You can't! No! I'm gonna get you! I'm gonna get you! I'm gonna get you! Nox, it's not wet food time. I know you think you're helping, but oh, there she goes. Okay. East Clock Town. Which is down through here. Hi, Brennamania! I don't even know what I'm doing now, but I'm doing it as fast as I possibly can. Did they say it was an East Clock Town? Did they not say it was East Clock Town? Oh, this is not good. Oh my god, you've gotta be kidding me. I don't know exactly what I'm doing here, except that this is what they told me to do, so I'm going to do it. I don't like it here. What am I doing? Worst secret hideout ever. Oh my god, are you kidding? Hey, Luckley, thank you. Ah! my god, are you serious? What? I'm out of magic, huh? What? No! Oh, thank goodness. He told me this song? This cannot be good. To be doing, but it doesn't matter because I'm about to be game over, aren't I? Where even is the clock tower? He's got my ocarina.
Oh.
Thank you.
That's how it's supposed to be, right? You're supposed to die sometimes. Okay, wait, but you already said that. No, but... them on us, but if you spam links that aren't appropriate, people will let me know, and one of the mods can do something about it, so. Wait, an arc leading up to a game's release? What game? Wait, was there an arc related to this game? Here, don't tell me exactly what to do. Let me see if I can remember. Noises just to remind you. Oh my god, Vince Strickland, that sounds like the coolest thing ever. Heart up there. One day when I'm tall, get it. Ba-da. Oh, good. Sorry, no, no, it's not there. There you are, Tingle. Give me my map, Tingle. It's a bit stressful. Speed running anything? Nope.
Nox is back. Yes, Nox. You never, don't tell me things I haven't found yet unless I ask, alright? Unless I'm asking for help, please don't tell me. They don't eat it if it's been sitting there for a little while. Nox, I'm hungry. I might have to go have a snack. Nox! Ah! That dog is such a jerk! This is where I came in, right? Probably right, actually. Alright. Wait. This is right, right? It's northeast from town. I hope I don't actually have to face any zombies. Wait, no, I'm in the wrong part of town! No, not! What part of town is the ferry in? North? No, Tattle. I like that she's a bicycle horn, though. Or bicycle doll. Okay,
makes it small.
Ah!
This way. Ha ha ha. Yeah, please don't compare me to Lobos. He does this for a living. I just do it for fun. The Undertale streams got pretty busy. We had, streams, we had a lot of people. We had like 200 people at one point, which was pretty crazy. Oh no, you don't want to hear me do the Great Fairy Laugh. It sounds kind of like Naga from Flares. Whatever that sort of thing is. Yeah, the Undertale stream totally had 200 viewers, which is my all-time record. I had somebody on YouTube recently try to talk me into doing the genocide run. But it had been a little while since someone tried to convince me to do the genocide run, so I was like, oh, okay. It's been a while since you've asked. Still not gonna do it. Alright, so I've got that, which means going here. It's the way I want. Alright, and then this way. I can do it. That's nice that they have these things right by each other. Okay. So we're already doing a lot better. Presentation. Oh, for those of you who haven't seen, on my YouTube channel, I made my grad school presentation to graduate. You get to pick a topic of your choice, and my topic of choice was it's an MFA creative writing program, so I writers should watch movies, television shows, read comic books, and play video games. And I used some examples of some video games to try to convince some of the snobbier people in my class. That they could learn a lot from video games. And I did Gone Home, Journey, and Undertale. I originally wasn't gonna do Undertale, but people were like, Lauren, why didn't you put Undertale in? You know you want to. And I was like, yeah, I do want to. So I did. If you're interested in that sort of thing, actually, I'm giving myself a break. I forgot to share with people this and the Discord link. Those are like the things I want to make sure you guys are involved with. I'm going to see if I can... here you go. That is my presentation if you want to see me talking about these things. But I'm going to see if I can do more presentations. I'm actually going to apply with my paper about robot stories. Not my robot story, my paper. To present maybe at an academic conference for next year. So I did not finish Gone Home, but I know enough about Gone Home that I can talk about it in the presentation. And I'll beat it at some point soon. I don't know exactly when. Because I wanted to dive into Majora's Mask today. No, Smacky and I hadn't, but I can tell from context what's going on enough to talk about it. Journey is really good. I'm sorry if I spoiled a bit of those games for you people. But, do you see my kitty?
Hi, baby. You're such a cutie nox.
Oh, the lamp is turning itself on again. I will play Stanley Parable at some point, too. That's smart, Fishbones. If you haven't played the games, then you skip the parts. I thought I talked about that. Anyway, back to Majora's Mask. Oh, I should not kick my computer off of this thing. The desk is a little bit too small for the computer case, so I have to be careful. Okay. Where is the clock tower again? There he is. Is he cueing me to do that? Cthulhu, are you making fun of my inability to do the most basic of things? It looks... Wait, now he's shaking his butt at me, but it looked like he was, like, making that happen for a reason. Don't progress the game. Okay, that's right up my alley. I like that he has a couch that matches his weird wizard decor. No! I mean, I know you're trying to help too, but it's funny to be like, where's the thing? Front and center. You know, good natured. Joking. I think that's what I thought it was, not meanness. Why is there a chicken up here? Which is basically the story of any Zelda game and chickens. Where's the way out? Oh, that's the way out. I got it. Great. I don't know that I want to play The Witness because I didn't really like, I didn't like Jonathan Blow's last game. So I'm hesitant to play another of his games because he tends to put himself into it. So I'm like trying to think through the game and also talk to you guys about stuff. Okay. Center of town. Oh, not for the squeamish, so that's not a game you recommend that I play, huh? Oh, I have a code to play, the Camp Survival Night game. Greg, what's that called? No, you don't, doggy. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No. do it wrong. Wait, isn't that mask? Is that one of the masks on the dude's belt? I think it is. What am I doing? Wait, the clock tower is here though, right? No, not until dawn. It's not actually a survival to the death game. Basically seemed like it was like about this like horrible, awful guy who thought he deserved the girl because he thought he was amazing. And he was actually horrible. Now I need to eat something and feed the cats wet food. I don't know, I found the writing to be like so overwrought and pretentious that I might be misremembering what was said. I'm gonna get something to eat. Come to think of it, did I put my groceries away? I don't think I did. I won't do that though, because that'll take too long. I'm gonna get some food. I'm gonna think about what I'm doing. Not in my life, like in this game. Might as well think about what I'm doing in my life too.
Thank you. Hi.
Oh. I had a plum cot, which is like a plum crossed with an apricot. I never had one before, but they were on sale at the grocery store. And I picked them up, and I was like, man, these are squishy. So then I had one for a snack. And I'm like, man, it's so squishy. It almost feels like there's like it's gonna burst with the amount of juice in it. And then I took a bite out of it, and it burst all over me. So what did I miss? Machinanum. I like plums, and I figured this was like $1 a pound, so it was worth trying. It was actually pretty tasty. Maybe they're pluots. I thought they were plum cuts. I don't know. Don't take my word for it. All right. Now, try to figure out what to do. Okay, I like you. Oh, I did get one. Cats meowing, and you could hear me meowing back at my cats. I have played Ocarina of Time. I haven't played this game. Alright, so let's see where this will take me. Here for the end of the game. So I talked to somebody around the clock tower. So clearly that's the thing I was supposed to do. I'm supposed to come here at midnight, but what do I do in the meantime? She has an umbrella!
get to talk to her.
The door swings open. So, where am I gonna find a dancer who knows super sweet dance moves? What is this? What is this? Why can't I investigate it? Much of Wind Waker. Huh?
crap.
Oh, I can't do this. I don't have a bomb belt. I have to help that old lady. Oh my god, like opening the door is pretty great. What is his mouth doing? What? I can't get a bow. I'm a kid. Let me know, guys, when I need to start heading back here to get up to that door. In the meantime, I'm gonna... Yes, Ella, everybody hears you. Wrong way. Ella! That doggy! Why are you such a jerk, doggy? Ella! She hasn't been feeling well lately. I'm kind of concerned about her, to be honest. I haven't done anything. Post office. Oh, there's a post office. This one. All sorts of stuff I can't do yet. So Ella's kind of got long-term problems with stomach cancer, and so we give her meds to keep the symptoms at bay, but sometimes it feels worse. And I think maybe her pilling schedule got off while I was out of town. They're so adorable! Oh my god, I love Gorons. Cancer, she's had it for so long that the vet's like, it's not gonna be what gets her in the end, you know? So we just give her meds. Thought this was a door. Talk to me, huh? Well, I'm just gonna smash your things. Oh, hello. Oh, it does sound like it's coming from a speaker, doesn't it? No. Got a little cow. I'm really bad at opening doors. Oh my god, he's just so cute when he opens doors. Alright. Oh wait, this is the post office. I bet I can go to the post office now. No. Door. What time is it?
Oh.
Oh, it's you, scuttling crab guy. I wonder if I attack the person delivering mail right at the time. Where was the mayor's house? Are there no people here? Is this a stage for concerts? Yes! Yes, it is! Man, that's a lot of monitors. There's no way you would need that many monitors. Not the game for me to be bobbing my head in place, though. Just sitting here enjoying the music instead of, like, playing the game. Timed games, not such a good thing for that. Is this the mayor's house? No, I don't think those were lights. I think those were monitors. Are you sure? I mean, like monitors, like wedges, like at the front of a stage that you have the music go through so you can hear yourself and the other band people. I'm on this fancy couch. Nobody's here. Okay, do we have a mod in chat? Oh wait, the game is timed. Okay, there we go. Oh, overclocked, thank you! What is the... Oh! It's okay, I got it. Oh, she's one of the dancers. Anyway, if you're gonna say trollish type stuff, this is probably not the place for it. But if you wanna hang out with us, you're more than welcome to. Of the fellows. Huh. Thank you. want macaroni and cheese. So, somebody's getting married. Has a wedding mask. He's marrying one of the dancers. No, doggy, no. The mayor's office is where I just was, which is the upper northeast corner. Yes, this is time to hang out at the door. Oh, man. Sorry, guys. This might be really boring now that I think about it. We can chat a little bit. Pretend that the world is not all ending right around us. So probably after whatever happens after this door, I will have to social door waiting. Abraham, look at that. That is excellent. That's probably when I'll shut down. Look at the moon. Oh, that's a good point. This button. How do I do that again? I don't like. Why is he so mad? Is this Skull Kid, like, tormenting him? Like, calling him names? And now he's gonna, like, destroy the entire Earth? That's not a good idea. Skull Kid. I feel like the Skull Kid is was trying to get something. He's trying to make something happen. And I'm not sure if the Skull Kid wrecked things and is trying to get me to fix things for him. It's just about time, isn't it? 11, so it's gonna be noon, right? Or midnight. No pressure. I don't know what I'm going to have to do, but I bet it's going to call for more skill than I have. Why are they doing this? Why are they having a festival? Why are they having a festival about the moon? Or are they going to throw something up at the moon? Do they know that the moon is descending to kill them all? Like, why is this a thing? Why is... Oh, jeez, I've got 6 minutes to go, guys. Yeah, I need that. Thank you. That's significant. To sing too loud. That is not the song that I would have predicted. It makes the most sense in the context. But not what I would think of as a memory of Zelda. That's what you think. You underestimate the power of music and friendship. Thank you.
Wait. This is not the doll of the first day.
Okay, so I'm skipping this part. No, he's Jim Lucklight. Shutting down in a moment, Sue. Strange instrument, and where did it come from? Instrument that fits what he is. He's waving goodbye to it. Such good storytelling without any words. We know exactly what Link is doing there and why, and what he's thinking, what his reaction is. Week, isn't it? Oh, I'm supposed to send people some music so we can play in the jam space. I haven't done that yet. I'm also supposed to finish writing some lyrics because I might be singing along with the Super Soul Bros. We'll see if that happens. Thank you.
Nocturne. Thanks for hanging out.
This is very mysterious.
Then why did you get it? Maybe if you hadn't gotten it, none of this would have happened.
You don't say.
I mean, I guess you could conceivably have done this without running out of time. And now he's all happy again. He is really creepy. Has he worn masks so much that he's kind of lost sight of who he is? A save and quit option. How do I do this? So there's clearly more than Clock Town in the world. Oh, he has a King DDD mask! That actually makes sense. Play the song to save? Okay. God, I love that song. It's so pretty. Oh, this is gonna be where the scuttle guard, who's really bad at guarding, is gonna be a crab. Thank you for explaining the save system to me, because I would probably have lost something. Guard crab, indeed. Are you gonna try to knock me over, dog? That's what I thought! That's what I thought! Oh, I have a sword now. That's the wrong one. Oh well. Yes, I do remember what the scarecrow said. So I guess I'll be slowing down time. Oh, it is totally Saria's song, isn't it? Okay, so we are going to shut down here. I'm gonna make a save state. If this will let me. Save states here? Yes. It's a funny Irving. Alright, so this Saturday we will have a music stream again for the first time in a couple of weeks.
So hang out with that if you want to hear me play some music and sing and some stuff. I'll be super happy to have you there. If you want to hang out with me during the week, I actually spend a lot of time in my Discord. Lucian with social media, because he's got that down. What else is there to say? Actually, I think we're going to be playing Tuesday streams pretty much uninterrupted from now on. This Saturday we have a music stream. The following Saturday, I will be at Camp Fangamer. So I will be doing music there, not here. But I may host it here if I can figure out how to get that to work. No, traveling is not this weekend, it's next weekend. And that'll be, if there's music, they'll probably be streaming it. So I'll just host Camp Fangamer and you can see all the cool things that are happening. Sleep for bed. Okay, well, that's good to know, Love Light. Sleep for the light, sleep for bed. I'm flying out there Thursday night. If you should happen to be at Camp Fangamer, I will be at Camp Fangamer, probably dressed as Toriel, possibly Paula. And my friend who dresses as Kumatora is sending me a rope snake in the mail, so I'm going to bring him. And I have to get as many photos as I can of people with rope snake, because she brings him around to conventions as Kumatora, and most people don't know who she is. I'm like, this is like the one place in the world where everybody will know Rope Snake. So, yes. That'd be good. Polyl. Yeah, what would that be? Toriel with a giant red bow? I do have red bows. Figure it out. Yeah, so when would you guys like to see the rest of Gone Home, by the way? I'm not going to be there for day three. I have to fly home at 5 o'clock in the morning on Sunday. Because I have to play a show locally in Austin with my band. And we've got it moved from Saturday to Sunday. That's the best we can do. Oh, Nick, if only. No, I have to get ready for bed. But let's see, I'll do that. That'll be something to look forward to next stream. Next week. I'll try out the masks and run around causing all sorts of trouble and chaos. Adorable Link is, I really like the graphics patch. Adds a lot of detail. The expansion, whatever you guys said it was, I like it. I really want to be there at the climax so badly, like, but my band was basically like, we'll forgive you moving the show from Saturday to Sunday, but you have to be there on Sunday, because we did agree to play, and I was like, that's true. I don't know that I can do Gone Home tomorrow, because I pushed all of my music recording commitments aside so I could finish grad school. Now grad school's done, and I have to do the music stuff, but we will do all those things. Hey, Nikki! Okay, well, we'll find a time. No, it won't be tomorrow. Tomorrow I've got to record music. But, yeah, I'll watch the Camp Fangamer stream on Sunday, so look. You better let me know what I've missed, because I'm going to be home in the evening whenever we're done playing. So, yeah. I'm sad you can't go with Maker. I think it would be fun. Next year, if they do it again next year, we will go. It'll hopefully not be a weekend that my band is playing somewhere else. And I will drag friends along. And we will have a great time. Good night, Pinkerstein. Good night, everybody else. It has been awesome. This game is weird and fun and charming. So I guess it kind of fits the Tuesday game. It's yet to be super depressing. But it's deeply unsettling. So I think it's going to work out in the end. Alright, well, good night, folks. I'll see you later. I'm going to close this out. I'm going to hit this button. Bye! I'll see you guys later. Thank you for making a bad day a better day. You guys always help me out with that, and I appreciate it. So I hope, don't forget to take care of yourselves. Eat, sleep, stretch, drink water, and tell yourself you're okay, because you are. So have a good night. Bye!